Is this even remotely where we stopped? Because I know where I was. I mean, I know I wasn't here. Okay, the stream seems to be working good. Where was I? I was definitely somewhere else. I also don't remember what I was doing. Maybe I was trying to, I guess I was trying to get the tokens, and for that I needed to grab some stuff. Some traps I can build, but I don't have stiff rope. How do I make stiff rope? Oh, I can make stiff rope. How much stiff rope do I need? Okay. Okay, now I don't have enough for the other one. I could make another stiff rope. Now I need more wood and I need a rock. Okay, I mean, that's not too difficult to find. Maybe I can't find it because I'm looking for it. I spy with my little eye two creatures fighting. I mean, usually the races survive fine against bleakers, but I've also seen them lose. So maybe. I mean, I've seen the antler guy lose because he was attacked by two at once. So if he gets attacked again, maybe he can lose. So what I can do now, oh no. I was gonna loot that, but I think they live here. How do you even trap them? I'm so confused. I should have looked it up. Why did I waste my traps? And I also have to figure out which one do I have to trap. I think the gatherer has a basket. But how does the guard look like? Does the guard have some sort of a weapon? It would make sense. With my luck, he's gonna be a traitor again if he dies. I already have 4 traitor tokens. I'm just not that lucky. Unfortunate. Oh no, there's so many reptilians and... Why is he coming here? God damn. He's literally coming after me. There was no reason to do that. Who do I want to even fight? I should check who hates me the most. Not that I mess things up. That's cute. Does it tell me how to actually use these? One stepped on, but how do I make it so they step on it? I really don't understand this. I kind of just want to make it in a town because traders enter towns, right? Traders of different races. So, who hates me the most is. I assume that's the reptilians. I'm not sure. I don't know how they're called either. Where do the foxes live? I want to go there. They should be around here somewhere because they have this donation box here. Wait, I didn't give them anything. I'm smart. That's good. Smart play. Because they don't love me anymore. They're neutral, but... So, do I have an egg? I do not. Do I have iron? Also, do not... Do I have rosemary? I do. To have soft glass, I can essentially make that, but I don't have the ingredients, so no. I'm gonna give them some moss and they don't want tooth stone. Don't want that. Could give them some flowers? There, have my stuff. Oh no, the birds don't like me anymore. God damn. Gotta fix that. It's fine, it's fine. Don't need to be friends with all of them at all times. Do they live here? What is this? Oh my god, they do live here. So this is Gatherer, right? Can you just give me a token, sir? Kind sir, please? Like, I don't want to kill anyone! I'm a pacifist! So that must be a traitor. Now, how does a guard look like? How be a guard like? I assume guard has just does not carry anything on their back. Why is it so peaceful? Like, at some point I remember there was fighting going on inside of these villages. Nothing is going on. Probably can't even gather anything because gatherers have gathered everything that's around here. Okay. I didn't know they had hung out together. Like the horse looking thingies and the buffins, or how they called. I am aimlessly wandering around. I'm just hoping to see something that I could take advantage of. But there is nothing. Guard. Where do reptilians live? I'd like to find that. That'll be good. Heck yeah. Imagine being so fast at collecting fruits from the bush. That would be so sick. I don't know, it takes forever. So I think I've been here, right? Because I do remember this thing. That is not Dull Rock. God damn, I want Dull Rock. Oh. I missed that. I guess I didn't go here. Pretty sure I didn't go here. Graphite. Got it. Got him. I still don't understand how this land works. Is this post-apocalyptic world? Because this looks like something like humans would build. It doesn't look like any of these races are actually advanced, and this is just ruins. What is this world about? I could get stuck. It happened before. But you can also traverse a lot. You can literally traverse anything. It's quite remarkable. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, so I've made it into a place where I shouldn't be making it to. Because they live here and I don't. Whoa. Oh my god. That's not safe, dude. I'm telling ya. That's not safe that you were right there. I just snuck up on you. Imagine me just killing that guy. I don't think I can. I don't think that's possible. I could set a trap and it wouldn't work. I can bet that. That's so interesting. What are these light-emitting crystals? Still need 12 orbs. Dull Rock? Yes! There's just one. Or two. Not only... one thing. One source. Okay, I actually need wood and I don't think there's wood up here. I need wood, so sorry about that. They want tinge flour. They want lean iron and common wheat. I have none of that. I don't think anyone wants this. Is there a point in making friends with them? I'm just making birds hate me more. So I did that and they're still hostile. Anywho. I'll check if I can craft this. No, I need one wood. I need one wood. Fortunately. That could be the guard. Oh. But I don't know where it goes. Like, where does it walk if I'm trying to put a trap? Like, where does it go? Is it just outside there? Wait, he's sleeping there? The frick? I have 3 explosive tripwires. Left click is consume and pin. Right click is just use. So that's a gatherer probably. Which I also need. Must be a traitor. Okay, I see. Imagine me setting a trap and I get a traitor again. That's so annoying. Is that gonna work? What the heck? He walked past it? Oh no. Damn, he walked past it. Oh, he walks through the bush. That scared me. But they just don't care about that? Interesting. That is very upsetting. He was really upset the first time. The second time he just walked through it. I don't care. I have lots of health. I'll be fine. He saw me. They always walk through that. I don't think I can win against them. Whoa. That was a lot of health, dude. Ah, shit. I'm still being chased. How's been taken? What is it even? Is it a gatherer? This looks nice. No, no, what's it for? Oh my god, excuse me. always good to explore different things. Oh, the lizards are here. First orb. It must be a guard. He's literally going left and right. They're scaring something, so maybe not. I don't know. Oh, there's iron. I'm literally looking for all the things. For all the orbs. For the key graphites. Perfect. Whoa. That was not perfect. What the heck is that? Calcium chives. Oh. There's more flowers. Still haven't found the wood. Oops, wrong button. That didn't work, so I stopped holding E. That's a bad idea. Who died? I guess a bleaker died. And another bleaker. No, it's just a dirt pile. I think that one is traitor. All has been taken. A Nora Shroom. And of course, not forget about the orb. Shoot! Where was that thing? Huh, weird. Don't even know what that was. More shrooms. Where's the wood? I saw a bunch of bleakers around here. It's not. Overgrown nest. How do I get inside? I want that key graphite. Jump that far. Swamp plants. Okay. Oops. Leather yoink. Still need so many. And yoink. Yoink. Gotcha. Made it back to this building. This is an island. It could be. Yes, that's the last thing I needed. A bleacher. the fox fighting there? Okay, I think this island is what it is. It's dark. Like, it's always dark. The foxes live here for sure. Am I friends with the foxes? Or rather, am I still friends with them? Yes, I am. Do I need something from them? Oh, wood. Can I get a single wood? Can give them iron. I am. Damn. How does this keep happening? Sucks. So, I'm gonna craft something. So this one is more expensive. 2-1-1, and this one is 2-1-3. Anyway, we need to test. We need to test. So many things. Grand cone. Why do I need a cone to build myself some gloves? Hello. Probably investigate the whole thing. What the heck, I tripped. What the heck, you wouldn't want that? I just tripped. Am I out of vault? It was a shining GPS or compass. My plan is to just walk around and hopefully find these tokens. So far, I'm very unsuccessful at killing others. They're really healthy. I exploded one twice and it didn't work. So I really don't have more hope. I think I do have to make my way towards the beach. Aubergine? Mother Fox's house. I guess those are just entrances. Friends with the antler guys. The only thing. The rest is rather neutral or enemy. I'll try to make my way back to the birds. How do I do that? I always want to come into these bases, I get lost. I don't know where I came from. Probably this way. Wait, am I in the center of the world right now? I also didn't know he was frozen here. Don't you got stuff to do, man? I've done this parkour. I don't want to do it again. More foxes places. It's ridiculous. This is their capital, I guess. I guess I have investigated this place and stolen all the orbs. Probably didn't get enough orbs from the frozen areas. The ones with the snooze. Wait, what? There is one. Why is the throne empty? 18. Nice progress there. Considering I'm not actually cheating on or looking anything up, I'm literally finding all this stuff. Remarkable. Let's just go over the bridge. To the desert. As soon as we enter the desert, we see the birds. So fast. I haven't seen a single bird this whole time. The problem is the birds don't like me anymore, because I've done things. I've done stuff. I think I need dry clay and sandstone. And nuctus I don't have. Hmm. Can find some clay. What is up there? Let's check it out. I think it's probably just another bird base. Let's be real. Oh no, it's not a bird base. It's a bird capital. Interesting, two capitals next to each other. Ballsy. That thing again that I can't solve, I guess, so. Okay, that guy's coming. Let's see what happens. Do they fight or do they trade? Unfortunately for me, this is the traitor, so I don't need them. That's also a traitor. God damn. They're all traitors. Traitor, not traitor. I literally don't need traders. Anything else? What are all these shiny areas? Are those lamps or? It's a gatherer. Gatherer's gonna steal from me. I see how it is. I'm trying to explore as much as possible. I'm not just going from A to B. More fat plants. Oh my god, it's a wood. And what is this area? Shoot. make a turnaround. I made a full circle. Somewhere. Oh, that scared me. Oh. That was risky. Lovely stuff, but there's another bleaker. I see who lives here. I'm screwed if I go there. Thing's still chasing me. Just leave me alone. I'm not fighting you. Kaiser? I didn't know that existed. I assume that's their base. Cool. Grab one. There's nobody. Good, they're not ranging. That would suck. Why did it look so dead? It was nothing. What the heck is on there? Is it a base? What's happening? Yoink! Another thing that I probably can't solve. Birds have this thing again. There's a target. There's a nothing. And there's some sort of energy. Then we have a lever or a lever. Anyway. Okay. I have no idea what that did. This looks the same. Looks the same. What? it's the only one that's not open at all. Does spinning them do anything? Didn't look like it. I pressed the wrong button. Nope. Can do that lever again. Come on. Is this supposed to be like trial and error? Like, I'm just supposed to spin and see if something works. I don't like it. I really don't like it. Where am I? Getting sick of this. Sure, have a fat plant. Don't like them anyway. So, can I make soft glass? Can. Oh. I can't. Wait, what do I need? Let me just try to remember that. Gravel, moss, soft glass, stuff cloth.
Okay,
I need moss. I need the moss. The fire plant. I just want a donation box so I can get rid of this stuff. Probably the birds one. Let's be real. It is not. It is not, I repeat. It's not the birds. Okay. And I think I don't need this. They don't want a fat plant. They don't want mud bead. I can give you Karan. I think it sounds as good. No, they hate me. Give you this too. Everybody hates them. When I'm giving them stuff, everybody hates me more. I guess this should help me with my inventory. And I'll try to craft some stuff. I need to make soft glass. I can make arrows. Wait, I can make Arbomer key? What is it for? I don't even know. Let's make some rope. I can make this. I have no cone. I can make some cloth. No, I cannot. Need a lot of rope. Interesting. It's a lot of stuff. Okay, I'm gonna craft some more rope then. Alright, I don't have anything selected. Do that. Where is the stupid tower? I mean, I guess I don't have to go there, but if I don't have a goal, then I'm just walking in circles, and that's not great either. I think those live here. Those reptilians. This is so annoying. I want to have friends. Alright, I guess we're trying to make our way there. Next time. Doesn't matter too much where we go. As long as we discover new things. This place sucks. I already grabbed stuff from there, didn't I? Yes, it is missing. And while I made my way from here, I got attacked. I remember now. Shoot. Anyway, that's gonna be it, right? Don't know what else to do. It's probably gonna be a while for me to find six more Amphiscus orbs. I feel like they're not here because they're too easy to see. More fat plants? So many of these buildings that I don't know what they're for. Anywho, time to save. And yeah, take care everyone watching this. Wherever you're watching this, and see you in the next episode next week. Bye-bye!